nothing like him. There's nobody like him. All the other gods are second.
History has been the story of Jesus coming and dying for our sins.
Jesus is unique because he is the creator. He is the savior. He's the God who has come to earth.
This was God's plan from the beginning.
Christ is 100% unique.
He wasn't like gloriously trumpeted as like this king of the Jews. He was born in a stable.
Mary was approached by an angel. I think that's pretty special.
Testament prophecies pointing to the Messiah, and then having him come and then fulfill those like to a T.
There's no possible way that there is anything that can compare to someone who's fulfilled all those prophecies.